Solana is currently down from its all-time high at the current price 92%. Can Solana even make it close back to its old all-time high, or is Solana literally going to go to zero because we're down 92%? Are we going to go down any further? Are we literally going to go to zero? We're literally at that zero point right now. We're either going to go to zero, or Solana has the potential to retrace this massive amount, even close to its old all-time high, is 1,200%. If we can make it even halfway, that's close to a 600% gain. So still a massive potential in Solana. In today's video, I'm going to give you my price prediction for Solana going into 2023, 2024, and even going into this 2025 to 2026 bull run that is beginning to actually form in the market. We are in the early stages of this bull run. I'm going to explain everything in this video. It's going to be a full technical analysis video, so make sure you stay tuned until the end. Smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, and tap that notification bell to stay up to date with all of my latest videos. Check out my trading masterclass. It's currently 50% off in this video description, and sign up with the best global crypto exchange out there. The first thing that I do with absolutely every chart is obviously go to a longer term time frame, like the weekly chart here. We scroll out and we can see the entire chart. We actually come over to here and we see the initial genesis state of Solana. It is back in March 15 of 2020. So when we come to the price and we see on the chart, it actually originated back on the 6th of April in 2020. So basically 1 month after the genesis date, we have the chart. So this is the entire chart for Solana, basically since the beginning. So had that massive bull run in the beginning, pushing up from a very small range, basically up a couple of 100,000%, basically making massive, massive gains in the market. And obviously you can see from our current price, even to our current price now down 92.5% to the all-time low is close to 97%. So Solana literally at that point that we're either going to go to zero or we're going to explode to the upside. We slightly scroll into the chart and just look at what's happened in the past. We basically formed a form of a symmetrical triangle, basically quite early in the trend, but we did make that one final massive push to the upside. And as I'm always talking about, this apex of the triangle, which is where these two converging lines meet, is always a trading point. Once you get that massive breakout in either direction, when we come back to this apex point, you can even see there was definitely a trade to the upside in this area. From this down point all the way there, that's 62% to the upside. It only looks like a very small move because of the move that Solana did, moving from over $200 down to this $20 range. That's still a 62% push to the upside. We still did crack down below that through this area, making one final push, but now we're actually focusing on the latest price. The biggest thing that I'm always looking at right here is this exponential moving average. I'm only wanting to trade in the direction of the slope of the EMA. All through this area, I would be looking for shorts to the downside as they're high probability shorts. And I'd be getting short all in this value zone here. So even when we did have this 62% push, we push up into this value zone, I now get out of my position, or I'm entering short positions looking for swings to the downside. Even in this area, we basically push right up to the 20 EMA, right to the perfect spot of the value zone before we saw, if we look at a percentage terms, 72%, close to 80% to the downside. So absolutely crazy, crazy movements. But when we look at the latest price action here, what's actually began to happen for Solana? This exponential moving average is basically now trending sideways. And the latest price action is slightly up, slightly down, slightly up, slightly down. So we're in that trading range type of price action, which is very, very common to see, which will allow this exponential moving average to finally catch up, stop it from having this massive slope to the downside like it did through back here, now allow it to turn sideways. And if Solana is literally not going to go to zero, because we're at that point right now and we're going to flip, beginning to flip to the upside, this is the spot that the EMA slowly now begins to begin. This is the point that now the EMA begins to really slowly creep to the upside. And when we get that momentum, that's when we want to be beginning to look for longs to the upside, because we scroll out and we really want to get into this trend early because there's still massive, massive potential. We scroll out and we look at where the potential price action for Solana can go. We even can do a Fibonacci extension-based tool where we go from this all-time low, bring it back to this all-time high, and then bring it down to this current low. And we can even get some projections into the future saying at some price points that potentially Solana can go. I really do think that pushing to this $1,000 range is definitely far-fetched. When we're pushing up to this range, it's close to a 6,000% push, even at our current prices. But you really want to be looking at what is the current max supply, so we can even see its current market cap is that $7 billion. Total volume, we can see right here in Bitcoin, we have the circulating supply. We even see the max supply is actually unlimited. So it's not a minable, but overall the maximum supply is unlimited. So overall, again, can it really push to that $1,000 level with an unlimited supply? Probably not. So we're definitely very hard to look into the future. And the reason I'm interested in Solana is basically because it's an Ethereum competitor. It does a lot of the exact same things that Ethereum does, and it really is a solid platform. So are we going to go from zero? Because we're so close to zero. Look, the zero line is right here where my mouse is. We're so, so close. And look at the overall drop that we've made. Zero is literally a minute amount of a drop compared to this massive drop, close to $300 all the way up at this all-time high. Overall, crazy, crazy drop. If you want to get in, we need to be waiting for this overall uptick in the market. Then there will be some levels that I will be exiting. There will be some levels that will be early, actually looking into this area through here. I will be exiting into my position and I will be exiting some into here. We'll now move into the daily time frame so I can show you why exactly I'll be getting out of at least portions of my positions. And we can see from our current price point, if we look, the first stop is actually close to 350%. The second stop is close to 600%, around that 50%. So even if we're only targeting 300 to 600%, if you can get a 300 to 600% in the next bull run out of Solana, that's absolutely massive. You put $1,000 in, you get $6,000 out, you then rinse and repeat with multiple coins, you put $6,000 in, you basically get $50,000 out, you put $50,000 in, you basically get $300,000 out. That's how the game of investing is. You're never just gonna put $1 in and get $1 million out. It's really smart to just put small amounts, like $1,000, get that up to the 10,000. Then you put 10,000 again, try and put a shit to 100,000. Then put 100,000, try and potentially get it to that million. And you really look and you're only beginning with that initial $1,000. So let's even come into here on the daily time frame, really scroll into the chart and see some potential price point areas. We'll remove all these drawings and see that coming into this area through here initially was some type of support. Initially, one bounce, two bounce, three bounces in this area, some definite type of horizontal support right in this area. Even here, once we came into this area, we spiked up, came into this area, tried to spike up again, and then we did get that collapse. So it is a bit of a support to resistance flip, where initially this area was some type of a support, and it will potentially act as a resistance level, it will definitely act as a resistance level, because this is definitely where a lot of people were potentially buying Solana. If you actually think, there were people in Solana right now that were buying all of these positions through here. They're still long in the market. And when Solana comes back to this price, they're going to be looking to get out of their position, saying, thank you, I can finally get out. I bought back here in this area in 2023, 2022 region, and I can finally get out a year later, close to break even. So we're definitely going to see some selling in that area. And as I said, that's a 350% gain. Even if I look to get out, say 20% of my Solana position, that basically pays for my initial entry. So if I put $1,000 in, I'm up to that $4,000 gain. Then I take 20% out. I've basically taken my initial investment out and I'm riding free. Everything that goes right for Solana is basically massive gains. And if it was to collapse from that point, well, I've already taken my money out. I'm already looked to investing that money into the next position and potentially gaining from another coin or some other type of asset, game, investment, DeFi. Next, we even see in this area through here was a really strong support to resistance flip, because a lot of these areas through here, we came into this area, definitely used it as support, push really strongly to the upside. We came into this area, tried to push to the upside, but obviously it was just too strong. Broke all the way through it, came back, tried to retest it, failed to the downside. So you can see all through this area, literally perfect support to resistance flip, all right here. Literally perfect. You can see here, supports in this area, breaks through, comes back, resists off it, continues to the downside, comes back, tries to push a little bit above, but we perfectly came into this area and then made that huge rejection to the downside from that 130 level down to that $20 level. So this is definitely another level that I'm interested of getting out at least a portion of my position. As I said, that's a 600% gain. If I can look to get out my initial position at 350% where I take out my initial profit and then let the rest ride to that 600% gain. Absolutely massively profitable. Obviously, I'm going to be doing this with multiple different coins. Solana might go up 300%. Another coin might go up 500%. Might find another coin that goes up 1,000%. That's why potentially really the goal is to have a $10,000 portfolio, put $1,000 into all these different coins. That's really my strategy. Obviously, not financial advice. It's not what I'm telling you to do. This is just my own strategy. And I love trading like this. Really hope you've enjoyed today's video. Smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap that notification bell. Check out the description for all of my latest in trading. And if you'd like to continue watching my YouTube videos, click the video that's on your screen right now.